Okay, well, hopefully we can get the camera to cooperate, but what I wanted to do in this video is kind of explain the Tinker Atrim system for securing a pommel on a sword. And while the tang is threaded, it's not, the threads don't actually hold everything together the way that you think. And the way the system works is, if you can see here, on the pommel here, or on the tang here, it's fairly wide out here, and when we put the pommel, if you look at the pommel here, you can see it's slotted. And when we put the pommel on the sword, the pommel actually secures up onto the non-threaded section of the tang, and that's where the load gets applied as this thing flexes around. And there is a securing nut here, but the main purpose of this nut is just to keep the pommel up tight against the tang and not really to bear any weight beyond that. So you'll notice that when I put in this this nut and secure it, the pommel itself does not move because the pommel is secured up against the tang, and the thrust nut basically is just keeping the pommel forward. It's very secure, and if you'll notice again here, this is the area right here that's typically breaks when under load if you have a large pommel. And in the case of the Atrim system, this is a fairly meaty piece of steel, and there's no thread or other cut to create a fracture point, a fatigue point. So hopefully that helps explain how the Tinker Atrim thrust nut system works, and I hope you found this helpful.